I'm just at work. I just got here 23 minutes ago. I'm having a very rough week, so that's why today is Wednesday, and I really haven't filmed throughout the week. And I didn't even put the vlog that was supposed to go up last week. I couldn't even edit that. For some reason, my eyes have been bothering me a lot. Because my work here, I'm on the computer, I edit, I'm on the computer, on my phone, and my eyes just been like extremely crazy, so that's why. But right now, I'm just trying to come up with a good pricing, alternative to my makeup. I feel like I've been doing makeup way too cheap, because sometimes you don't believe in yourself enough, so you just, you know. So I'm trying to change that. So I'm trying to ump up my prices a little bit and edit everything for 2017. It's completely going to be different prices. I know some people watching this video are probably like makeup artists, and you're looking at me like, girl, like, how can you do makeup for like $25 or $50? Like, that's not even cool, like, you know. So I'm trying to ump it up a little bit on my prices. Not too much, like, you know, like $200 or something, not that much. But yeah, you know, so I'm just starting with the basic things for the brides. See right here? Just the basic things for the brides. And yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing now, really fast. And then I'm going to get to work. At my work now. So I will... Oh, and I actually bought the Sony 5000, A5000 camera. So I can't wait to show you guys when I get home and start filming with the camera. I'm so excited. So yeah, that comes today. I actually bought it from a fellow IPSYOS member. She was so sweet and everything. So I can't wait to get the camera and play with it. You guys have no idea how happy this makes me. And how happy this makes me right here. Ah, can't wait. These two packages I've been waiting for forever. So we're going to take them to my room. So show you guys what it is. Oh my god, my room's a mess. Don't look at it. All right. Yes, this is a Florida order. Don't remind me. All right, so the first one. Let me clean my room a little bit, because I have another one from BoxyCharm right there. All right, so this is the influencer one. They sent me the hair expert thing so I can review it. I'm not gonna open that because I am gonna make a separate video. But this, this I wanna open. This is the camera that I ordered. All right, so this is the camera that I ordered. I already told you guys, and finally I don't have to use my phone to vlog. I can actually use my camera. So here it is. She gave me a little note. Shut up, really. Let me open this. Hold on. So this is the card that she put inside. Oh, she's so sweet. She really didn't have to put a card inside, but wow, she's so sweet. All right, so this is the camera right here. Ah, yay. All right, and the charger. What else is in here? I don't want to throw our stuff out. I know, nothing. Okay. All right, so there somewhere. Okay, so this is the camera. You guys know this, how this camera looks like. Like, I'm sure. You know? So, let me just take it out. Ugh. Oh my gosh! It's so beautiful! Seriously, I need to protect this camera. It cannot fall whatsoever. Oh my goodness. How do I turn it on so you guys can see? Is it on? It's on!
Huh? Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Wait, wait. I'm gonna pass you. How's my hair, by the way? It's good? Because typically right now, I'm not really doing it. And so it'll fall, and it'll start falling like that. So I go like this.
All right, hair 101.
Oh, right, because we learned last week. If you tuned in last week, we learned how my hair has a mind of its own.
So weird.
Yes.
Hi, guys. Good morning. I do look a little weird because I just woke up. My hair is like all over the place. I'm filming with the camera now. Hopefully, it looks good. Still trying to play with the settings a little bit because it's kind of weird.
But yeah, so what I'm doing now is I'm actually going to cook something. I am not going to buy food anymore at work. I decided not to buy food anymore. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys what kind of chicken I'm making. I actually started cooking a month ago, so I'm so proud of myself because I can't waste any more money on food. I literally waste all my paycheck on food, and I can't do that anymore. So this is the chicken that I'm going to do, this one. And this is the boneless, skinless chicken breast. I bought it at Target. And let me see. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's all natural, really healthy. So I'm gonna make that one. And I'm gonna make some... Actually, let me show you guys in the fridge. Hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna also make this salad right here. And yeah, I really love salad. I love to eat salad. It's healthy. And, oh, this is the chicken that I was telling you guys. This one right here. And then I'm gonna use this Italian dressing. I know that it's not super, super healthy and I shouldn't be doing it. But for now, I'm gonna use this. And I'm going to make some mashed potatoes like this. So yeah, let me show you guys. I kind of already seasoned the chicken. I have it here. I seasoned it already. And I just washed it with some vinegar. And I added some lime. I did add a little tiny bit of salt right here. And where's the other one? And then I added just a little tiny bit of adobo right here, just for the flavor. And then like in half an hour, in half an hour, I'm just going to go to my room because it's like really cold. In half an hour, I'm going to... What am I going to do in half an hour? Oh, I'm going to saute it in a little bit of butter so it could cook. I'm trying to eat healthy. I'm trying to do the healthy way. So, yeah, I'm just doing that. And then I'm going to go get ready to go to work. Yay! It's cooking! Let me show you guys. I'm going to burn myself. Oh. Here it is, super healthy. This is how I like it. I'm gonna flip it right now, like that. And I'm gonna, so yeah, this is how it looks like. It's super healthy. I didn't want anything to be greasy or anything. I didn't want any grease. So I'm just gonna like that. And yeah, it's pretty much how I did it. All right, let me show you guys how it looks. I think I'm gonna turn it off now. Oh, it did burn a little bit on the sides, but the chicken itself is not burned at all. So this is how it looks like that. Hi guys. Oh my god, I can't see. So I'm going to work now. The lighting looks awful. So yeah, I'm going to work and it is 12:49. I have to rush, like run out. I'm vlogging with my camera right now. But it's, the light looks very weird. So there it is. So I'm gonna continue vlogging more when I get to work. So now I have to go.
Stop.
Okay, she doesn't wanna come on my vlog, so I'm just gonna show the computer. You are my vlog, Jessica. You're my vlog.
Stop it.
Yeah, when you were doing the tree. Doing it.
Little tree.
A little.
Thank you for your patience.
It's not you, okay? Huh? Yes, recording. You see, you do know.
I do know, yeah.
Yeah.
You know how many times I did this over there?
Oh my god.
It's just tiring. No, but I can do it.
Kayla didn't know where to put that. She said, really? She's the smartest person I know, and. No?
You cut your hair?
Yeah, a long time ago, remember?
Thank you for your patience.
I think I have everything there.
Service representatives are still assisting other callers.
Yeah, please stay on the line. Woo, my old desk! Hi, guys. I'm so tired. So, I am still at work. It is 7:50. I'm supposed to leave at 9. And there's an hour and 10 minutes left. Yeah, awesome, right? So I'm kind of liking how this camera records. I like the quality. I do look a little yellow, but it's fine with me. So just here finishing up stuff. I'm so hungry. Like, I'm like seriously like so hungry. But I guess I'm just gonna stay here and play with the camera a little bit more, because I'm still learning like how to use it. So I'm just gonna play it with it a little bit more, and then I'm just gonna go home.
They
walk around with this.
Yeah.
Hey, why is it so close?
Where are we going?
H&M. Ooh. So what are you buying?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing.
Huh?
I
don't really like it anymore. Say hi.
Hi. Feel like I can't tell if this stuff. I can't tell if this stuff. That's a good thing. How about the guy stuff? So you're shopping? Can we see the what you're buying? Or is that a secret?
Yeah, this is going on tomorrow, so. Stop! It's going on tomorrow.
Okay. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. I'm gonna wrap some gifts. Mom. My lord. Okay, mom. Mom, voy un poco de regalo. Okay. I'm gonna wrap some gifts now. I bought a lot. I need 3 more, but these are it for now, because these gifts are getting a little pricey. But oh wait, hold on. I need to pull my pants up.
Right,
hopefully nobody tries to come right now. So. Can you see me? Yeah, okay. So, these are my wrapping paper.
What's going on?
I want to be stuck at home.
I lost my cricket. It came inside my trunk when we were playing, but I scared him, and now he's lost in the house.
So about this one, it says, what does it say?
It's okay.
It says Merry Christmas, and then this one has just music notes in, you see that, in like white and stuff. That's the one I bought, and yeah, so about these two, because they're different than everybody else. I don't want my wrapping paper to be, you know. And I bought this at Walmart.
And follow it until we find the cricket.
Start in my camera.
Now,
and bought this to wrap.
That
that was very something.
Oye, el pastor predica después de la presentación del Israel. Después que el pastor predique.
No, espérate. Dirige Wanda, el devocional.
She doesn't want to talk to me today.
El especial.
Después que el pastor lo diga que tiene que ver con
regalos. All of those up there. Not those.
Y después.
Mira, tú suena. Una cosa fue pues.
Es que el pastor va a hacer después del micrófono dos veces y el pastor va a presentar el niño cuando ya vaya a predicar.
Yeah. Di hola.
Hola.
Digan hola. Estoy grabando. Hola, Elías. Elías.
Elías.
Hola. ¿Tiene comida en la boca? Hola. 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 What happened to you? Es un video.
Sí.
Deformidad. Digan hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hola. Díganle hola. Say hi. Digan hola.
Hola.
Hola, fea.
Feo. Ese es el problema, ese que está ahí. Digan hola.
Hola.
De este lado. Hola.
Hola.
Say hi. Ok. Digan hola.
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 Ok. Ya, todo el mundo. Ajá, foto.
Mi teléfono no lo abarca todo.
Échese para atrás.